God's going to bless your ministry. You are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.